can take you. woman to ever capture the SmackDown and Raw Women's Championships, Alexa Bliss, the goddess of WWE.
Yeah, she's not afraid to remind you either.
What an incredible career so far.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
And across the ring, we can see Naomi ready to impress the WWE Universe once again. I'm still wondering how... Well scouted reversal there.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Had it scouted. She's got her.
Oh. Naomi finds her target with that one.
This could be big.
That'll turn your lights out.
Not what she was looking for.
Yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Scoop slam!
Got the leg hooked.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
What a drop kick! And Ember Moon tries the early cover. Kick out by Cross.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Alexa Bliss jumped to Raw has been a textbook example of division dominance. She won the Raw Women's Championship after only 19 days and kept an iron grip on the title for months afterward.
Alexa Bliss in off the tag.
Double axe handle smash.
She's looking to end it early.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
How insulting is that?
Whoa!
It's a lunar one.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Bulldog! Delivered with force.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
Oh, she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael. Go get it, girl.
She's taking command of the situation.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Missed the tag there.
In off the tag.
Michael, to say Bliss had a monopoly on the Raw Women's Championship is an understatement. She held that title for almost 4 months and then won the title back just 8 days after Sasha Banks beat her at SummerSlam.
And her second Raw reign was even better than her first. The goddess broke Charlotte's record for the longest Raw Women's Championship reign with an impressive run of over 170 days.
You still feel the glow when the lights are out?
She's showing signs of slowing now.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
schoolgirl.
And another kick out.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
Here's the early cover from Nikki Cross. Ember Moon with an easy kick out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Triple kick with precision. Nikki Cross has to find a way to get back on offense.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
She's almost there. Just a bit more.
And I have never seen her partner more amped up than she is right now, Cole.
Ah, she fails to make the tag.
Talk about getting denied at the worst possible time.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. She's calling for it. Once more, setting it up!
And the pin window. Nikki Cross is in trouble.
One, two, three.
There's the
Nikki Cross. That was amazing. Eliminated.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referees count five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
Big time lariat.
Nope, nope, and nope.
She can't take advantage.
Into the STO.
Will she win it here? Ember Moon with an easy kick out.
Not yet.
And Ember Moon is fading fast here, guys.
That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
Big elimination. Ember Moon has been eliminated.
Here comes an atomic drive.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. And she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths. Think about her next move.
Small package for the win. She got the shoulder up in time.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
She's tossed. She can airline mouse for that.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
So ruthless. And here's Alexa Bliss looking for the pin.
And Naomi with a quick kick out.
Remarkable.
Bliss in full control.
DDT.
Nobody does that better.
That's exactly what Alexa Bliss needed.
Somehow, some way.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Oh, to the arm, terrible.
Ha, now it's Naomi making her pay.
Not looking good right now.
Oh, running drop kick.
What is Alexa Bliss's best strategy at this point?
She's taking on quite a bit of damage here, guys, and if she doesn't find a way to make the tag soon, this one might be over.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes fans are glued on this battle.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Naomi just too fast for her. And now that one's countered.
What a forearm.
She's in full control now.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Bliss. Roundhouse kick.
Alexa Bliss is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly. And again, yet another counter.
Naomi going to what now?
Vicious.
Every person in this capacity.
Boom! Rear view. Connecting.
Nice move by Naomi there, guys.
Her shoulders down.
One, two.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
This superstar.
There was a chance for Naomi to take.
So close for Naomi.
Powerbomb.
She goes for the cover.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Wow, Naomi does her story fairly proud by powering through here.
Insult to injury.
Shoulders on the back.
Two. Oh, she's out of two.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
She's ready for something big.
All the way for the...
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Now it's Naomi making her play.
Larry.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Naomi.
Uh-oh, feel the glow! There it is.
It is, it's locked in.
Is Bliss gonna tap? Is Bliss gonna tap out?
I think Bliss is starting to fade.
You gon' need to do more than just